in your frankness. You brought up some issues that, that others are reluctant to bring up.
That's my trouble. Always. All the religious groups are against me because I'm talking about population. They want more souls. I want less on the planet. Right now, vaccination is a must for everybody. Nobody should devolve philosophies of anti-vax. This is just rubbish right now, putting everybody's life to risk. Well, if you want to be anti-vax, go and live on a Himalayan peak where you're not in touch with any human being, it's fine. But if you're living in a city, town, or a community, you must take vaccination right now. They want more souls. I want less on the planet.
I think that fake news have been with us for thousands of years. Just think of the Bible. But a really big thing is hacking human beings. To hack human beings, you need a lot of biological knowledge, a lot of computing power, and especially a lot of data. If you have enough data about me, and enough computing power and biological knowledge, you can hack my body, my brain, my life. You can reach a point when you know me better than I know myself. And once you reach that point, and we are very close to that point, then democracy, the free market as we have, and actually all political systems, also authoritarian regimes, we have no idea what happens once you pass that point. Now, in the past, many tyrants and governments wanted to do it, but nobody understood biology well enough, and nobody had enough computing power and data to hack millions of people. Neither the Gestapo nor the KGB could do it. But soon, at least some corporations and governments will be able to systematically hack all the people. Should get used to the idea that we are no longer mysterious souls. We are now hackable animals.
And in those days shall men seek death and shall not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them.